शिक्षायती प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर एमिनेंट ऑथर्स एंगेजिंग टीचर्स सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट्स टू नो मोर ईमेल। कंबाइंड अरिथमेटिक मीन फॉर ए ग्रुप इफ देयर आर टू ग्रुप्स कंटेनिंग N1 एंड N2 ऑब्जर्वेशंस and x1 bar and x2 bar as the respective arithmetic means, then the combined AM is given by the formula x bar is equal to n1 into x bar plus n2 into x bar whole divided by n1 plus n2. Example, the mean salary of a group of 60 female workers is 7,200 per month and that for a group of 80 male workers is 9,800 per month. Compute the combined salary, average salary. Hence, here N1 is equal to 60, N2 is equal to 80. X1 bar is 7,200 and X2 bar is 9,800. Since the combined male salary per month is X bar is equal to N1 X1 plus N2 X2 by N1 plus N2 is equal to 60 into 7,200, that is N1 is 60, X1 is 7,200 plus N2 into X2, that is 80 into 9,800, the whole thing divided by N1 plus N2, that is 60 plus 80. So we get 4,32,000 plus 7,84,000 divided by 140 is equal to 8686, that is the average mean of the salary earned by both female and male persons, male workers. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.